So let's say you're in the habit in iTunes of using the loved function to indicate that you love a song. Like, for instance, you can put a little heart next to a song there. And there are many different ways to actually select whether or not you love a song in iTunes. Wouldn't it be great to be able to go and just have it play songs that you've loved in the past? Or perhaps you use ratings and you just want it to play 5-star songs or 4-star and above songs. You can do this pretty easily using Smart Playlists. And you may already have one called Top Rated here in iTunes. It kind of comes with it by default. But you can create your own. The way you do this is by going to File, New, Smart Playlist. And you can set the playlist to match music from the following rules and go to Love is Loved. And you can set it for live updating, meaning that as you love new songs, they'll be added automatically to this playlist. If you love a lot of songs and you want to limit this playlist for some reason to a certain amount number of items, you can take 25 items selected at random. So you can leave that off and hit OK, and it'll create this playlist. And let's click on it here, and we'll name it My Loved, and it gives me just the songs that I've loved. Now, if I go back to artists here, let's go to say another artist and click Love there. I go to My Loved. You can see it has automatically added that song to this playlist. So this playlist is going to automatically update. Likewise, with ratings, you can do the same thing. New Smart Playlist, and you can say Rating is 5 stars, or you can change the number of stars there, or you can say is greater than 4 or 3 or whatever you want. You can even do in the range of. So I could do just 5-star songs, hit OK, and in that playlist I'll name that one. I get ones that are rated 5 stars. So I've got these two playlists. And the great thing is these sync. As long as under Preferences in iTunes, under General, you've got iCloud Music Library turned on. And it should work automatically if you have Apple Music. I use this in Apple Music. And it syncs both ways. So if I love a song on my iPhone, I find when I get back to my Mac, it is loved on my Mac as well. And it's added to my loved playlist. Same thing with anything I do with ratings.